Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH certification program by the Council. Module Packet Sniffers, Section Wireshark Packet Sniffer. Wireshark is the world's foremost and widely used network protocol analyzer. It lets you see what's happening on your network at a microscopic level. Wireshark is popular across many commercial, non-profit enterprises, government agencies, and educational institutions. Wireshark development thrives on volunteer contributions of network experts around the globe. And this is the continuation of a project started by Gerald Combs in 1998. Wireshark is an open source packet analyzer released under GNU GPL license. Originally named as Ethereal, the project was renamed as Wireshark in May 2006 due to trademark issues. Wireshark is most active project and latest release is in 2017. It's used for network troubleshooting, analysis, software and communication protocol development, and education. T-Shark is a terminal-based non-GUI version that is bundled with the Wireshark. Wireshark is written in C, C++, cross-platform using Qt widget toolkit to implement its user interface. And it uses pcap to capture packets. Wireshark runs on Linux, Starnix, and Microsoft Windows. Wireshark support for the capture of wireless traffic is limited. Decoding and analyzing wireless traffic is not the foremost function of Wireshark, but it can give the results that cannot be obtained with other programs. Use the Aircrack wireless security tool to capture IEEE 802.11 frames and read the resulting dump files with Wireshark. Some of the Wireshark features are: it is similar to TCP dump but has a graphical printhead plus some integrated sorting and filtering options. Wireshark lets the user put the network interface controllers and ICs into promiscuous mode. This helps in seeing all the traffic visible on that interface, including the unicast traffic not sent to that NIC's MAC address. Port mirroring or various network tabs can extend capture to any point on the network. And additional features include: it understands encapsulation of different network protocols. Live data can be read from the different types of networks, including Ethernet, IEEE 802.11, PPP, point-to-point protocol, and loopback. Data can be read from a file of pre-captured packets. VoIP calls in the captured traffic can be detected. Various settings, timers, and filters can be set. It can read captures from other network analyzers such as TCP dump, Microsoft Network Monitor, etc. Wireshark uses colors to help the user identify the types of traffic at a glance. By default, four colors are used: green for TCP traffic, dark blue is DNS traffic, light blue is UDP traffic, and black identifies TCP packets with problem. For example, they could have been delivered out of order. Users can change, customize existing rules of coloring packets and add new rules or remove rules. Wireshark can also be used to capture packets from most network simulation tools such as NS, Opnet Modeler, GNS3 and NetSIM. Thanks for watching.